Right over here. So what's the closest we have to there? This guy? I'm wondering if we do the Black Knight or the Black Knife Assassin. Is it possible to get back to the regular boss, or do we have to go through the whole thing again? I guess we'll find out. It's right before the drop to the boss room. There's an illusionary wall, so we'll have to look out for that. Hello. Old palace ruins with a U. Doesn't seem to be much of a ruins. There's like nothing here. Just a bunch of trees. Oops, excuse me. Oh, it's a bear. Oh, it's a ruin bear. Go away. He's gonna chase me forever now. Oh gosh. He's gonna catch me. Run, torrent, run. You're faster than a rune bear. Hello, mosquito. Oh, who the heck is that? I have used a summon. Nope. Why were they there? Eclipse Crest Great Shield. I feel like we've killed a million bosses and we still don't have enough to level up. But I think I did lose, like, my souls at one point because I fell and died and just didn't go back for them. I feel like these souls aren't really worth it until we get to, like, the bigger bosses, anyways. And smash. I'm hoping that there's not a weird puzzle to solve. I'm sure there is, though. Oh no, don't tell me I need. Do I need to get in there? We're gonna say no for now. But I'd like to save my stone sword keys. If I don't have to use them. No? No, are you keeping them alive or something? Yep. Yes, you are. Ooh. Excuse me. Where's the stupid mage keeping them alive? Who cares? I'm out. Oh no. I want to be there. I see it. Stop emoting. Gosh. How do I get to the rune arc? Useful. Someone just giving up on life. Oh, where'd you come from? Ouch. Nope. How about over here? Nope. No. I hate puzzles. So there's a drop down up there. Is there another way to go up here? Maybe. Or there's some illusionary wall around here. Probably not there. Oh, hello. How did you get up there? Oh gosh, just leave me alone. Kill these guys or no, they're gonna keep going back, aren't they? Oh gosh. Is there another way to go? I have to go through here. Oh, whatever. Waste of time. Waste of a stone sword key. I hate puzzles in dungeons. I just want to go through there, please. These are ones that don't die. So it doesn't even let you like look around for a second. Another ladder down here somewhere I didn't see. Of course. To ride one of the guillotines upward. A little weird. In a room with people continuously shooting arrows at me. Awesome. I love that. Please. You can die. I hate you with a passion. I don't care about you guys. So that's the drop down to the lever, I'm guessing. So I'm guessing this is Black Knight Assassin. Yep, seems to be. Missed. Ooh, it steals my health. Gotcha. At least my health comes back. Return to the start. No. Absolutely not. Oh gosh, I hate people who throw fire pots. So incredibly annoying. There we go. Okay, now onto the cemetery shade. I wish there was a mechanic where if you're like higher level than whatever mob is trying to attack you, they'll just like not bother with you and just stay away. Like not necessarily run away, but they just like won't aggro on you. That would be convenient. Cemetery shade. Go, my boy. I'll get the ooh. I'm stuck. I'll get all the skeletons for you. Nice job. Look at you go. Twin Sage Sorcery. Deathroot. Oh, a Deathrite bird. Who spawns around here? It's probably this one. This way out. Yep. Oh, I gotta make sure it's night. Because deathbirds only like to spawn in the nighttime. Let's go. This is gonna be fun. Hello, mausoleum. How are you? It's very bright out for nighttime. Why are there so many headless knights? Sure, there's a lore reason behind that. There's that summon that's headless too. Hello, jellyfish. We're here, bird. Where are you? There you are. Oh, missed the dodge. Ouch. Ouch. Excuse me. That was an annoying animation, wasn't it? I should probably heal, huh? Too many. There we go. Ancient Death Rancor. We just got like the lower version that I spelled a little while ago. Probably also from a death bird. That would make sense. To be a mariner. Probably this one. I feel like I might have killed this one as well, but I don't remember exactly. So it's always better to check. Hello. Missed. But I feel like I might have been running through here and just stopped to kill good old Tibia. Since they're not a particularly hard enemy to defeat. As opposed to the dragons, I always run past the dragons because they're just annoying. So I think the only dragon that I killed before doing this was Agil. I guess I killed the big sleeping dragon too. Yeah, it's looking like I got this one as well. It's just one of those bosses though, when I see it, I'm like, oh, I can kind of stop and get it real quick. Okay, cool. Knight's Cavalry. I think it's still nighttime. We'll see if it's still nighttime when I travel. I would say this is still nighttime. Which means he should be right there. Found him. Missed. Come here. Can I time this right so I can actually hit him? I missed. Come on. No, too slow. Oh my gosh, why does that move so slow? Hello. Onyx Lord is next. Who's in an Evigail? Right here. Oh, Evigails. Evigails are kind of tough. So this should be fun. I mean, an Evigail boss is the first boss I ever not outside yet. It's the first boss I ever faced because I went to get Bloodhound Fang from him. Seems like they're always tricky enemies in Evigails. Like, I think in Limgrave, right near the start, there's like a Crucible Knight. Who's no pushover. Hello. Excuse me. I already beat an Onyx Lord somewhere else. He's at the end of a dungeon somewhere. I think it's a dungeon in Altus Plateau. Is it Sealed Tunnel? Is there an Onyx Lord? And there's one in Lake of Rot too. Or is it an Alabaster Lord? I don't remember. I don't remember. No ever jail. Sure, I'll do this first try, no problem. Might actually have to vaguely pay attention for this one. Just my feeling, though. Nope. Never mind. Nope. Next, Royal Revenant. Which is that King's Realm's Ruin. Pretty sure ruins are annoying. Hiya. We just have to find, like, the underground portion. Whatever it is, where it is, where are you? Hey. Excuse me. I do remember clearing out these ruins before and killing everything, but I don't know if I went. Hey, come here. I don't know if I ever found the underground portion. Or bother to go in it if I did find it. Magic. Come on. Ouch. Have searched over here. Any underground caves over here? Nothing. Where the heck is it? These runes are like just so spread out. Seems like it should be easier to find, but it's not. I haven't gone up there yet. Ooh, is this it? No. It's not. It's a wolf. I missed. Hello, wolves. Just looking for the underground. Do you know where it is? Can anyone tell me? Leave me alone, please. It's kind of annoying. We checked everywhere. I mean, I'm sure we've just walked past it like 15 times, so it's good. Nope. Ooh, gold eyes. Have we looked in here yet? Hello, mage. Just tell me where it's at. It. The map says it's right around that point. It was like right there, which means that the entrance should be somewhere nearby. Right. Northeast section of the ruins. There's an illusionary floor. Actually kind of annoying. I had heard that they were annoying bosses to fight. Frozen Needle, Rapier. So the next one on the list says Glintstone Dragon, a duel, but it says second location. And a little bit farther down on the list is Glintstone Dragon, a duel, which I'm assuming is first location. So I think we're going to skip over that one and come back. Since it's his second one, we'll do the first one first. So, Godskin Noble, who I've already fought somewhere else, but seems like these guys show up multiple times. Oh, on the bridge. Oh, I think I just ran past him. The Divine Tower Bridge. So I guess we can fight him this time.